everybody, welcome to Soulful Lifestyle. This is your host and chef Kranti Talwar. In today's episode, being a Halloween week, we are going to cook a very exciting pumpkin and paneer pasta. Paneer is an Indian style cottage cheese, and this is going to be salted in a lemon butter and garlic sauce, which makes it very exciting, extremely healthy, nutritious and very unique flavor. This pumpkin paneer gnocchi recipe is very unique to my channel, which is Soulful Lifestyle, is bringing this to you for the very first time. So please, all those people who are going to take any inspirations from here, please remember to give me the credit, which you never do. Very naughty. I would request all my viewers, kindly subscribe to my channel, because subscriptions and likes are extremely important for YouTubers to bring you quality content. We really put in a lot of hard efforts to bring you this video, and without your support, we don't have the motivation enough to do it. So please subscribe to my channel. Like this video if you like it, and please click on the bell button so that you keep on getting the latest updates of my channel. Thank you so much for watching. For this, we'll need 3/4 cup of steamed pumpkin puree, 1/2 cup of fresh basil, 2 teaspoons of Italian spice mix, 2 teaspoons of red chili flakes, 100 grams of paneer or Indian cottage cheese, 1 boiled potato. In place of all-purpose flour here, I'm using 3/4 cup of whole wheat flour to make it healthy. Start by steaming cubed pumpkin pieces in a steamer like so. This would take approximately about 5 to 7 minutes. Cool this down and then blend it into a puree. In a mixing bowl, take some mashed potato, mashed paneer and the pumpkin puree. To this, add some red chili flakes and mixed Italian spices along with some salt and pepper to taste. Now add in the flour as per the moisture that is contained in your mixture. Right now I'm here using about 1/4 cup of flour only, and I'm using whole wheat flour to make this healthier instead of the refined flour. Remember that you need not knead this dough, you just have to gently mix it to bring this together, or else it becomes mushy. Adding less amount of flour in the gnocchi dough making makes the gnocchis very light and fluffy. Now cut this into 4 equal parts. Start rolling each part with the help of some flour that we have saved, using your hands to form a long cylinder like so. Now cut this long cylinder into 1 inch size pillow shapes. If you wish, you could make some ridges with the help of a fork like so. While I was shaping the dough, I have also kept a pot of boiling water to boil my gnocchis. Boil only about 8 to 10 pieces of gnocchi at a time, otherwise they'll stick to each other. Wait for the gnocchis to float on the surface of water. This process does not take more than 40 seconds, so it took me about 5 minutes to boil my entire portion of gnocchis. For the lemon butter garlic sauce, we need juice of 1 lemon, 15 grams of butter, 5 pots of garlic finely chopped, salt and pepper to taste. Add some butter to a heated non-stick pan. Once the butter melts, add in your finely chopped garlic. Also add in some mixed Italian herbs along with some red chili flakes, salt and pepper to taste. Remember that your gnocchi also has some salt, so be cautious with it. Saute this until garlic turns light brown and you get an aromatic flavor of the herbs and spices. Now add in juice of 1 lemon. Mix it well. This sauce already smells so delicious. Now add in your boiled gnocchis and mix it well with the sauce. In my last beetroot gnocchi video, I have used a cashew lemon pesto, which can also be used here. I'm attaching a link in my description box for the same. The potato gnocchi was originated in northern Italy, and this particular pumpkin paneer gnocchi originates from my kitchen. Top this with some fresh basil leaves for a refreshing taste.
Most exciting part, taste test. I'm all drools already. It looks so exciting. The addition of paneer has made it a melt in a mouth pasta, because you saw that we used very little flour in combination with the veggies that we used. Delicious. And the lemon butter garlic sauce makes all the difference. Please try this. Uniquely refreshing, very nutritious, amazing. Happy Halloween to you all.